Pues apliqué a UWC en general, luego mi primera opción fue Costa Rica, pero UWC buscando como o sea, lo que busca todo el mundo, yo creo, como una experiencia diferente.
When I came to Costa Rica, I could not speak English. I just was speaking my language, which is Arabic. So the first thing that I learned from UWC, how to communicate with people, which is the important part, then the sports thing. I really like sport, football, I like music.
And it's just these small, unexpected conversations that like that add so much of value to like time and people over here. And it's really hard to describe this whole experience. And so I just say that it's an experience that's more of a feeling when you're while you're going through it. And just the things that they talk about, or the small conversation that we have, or the pura vidas that we share, those are like the things that just make me smile, and those are the things that I will actually like cherish for a very long time.
Porque si bien siento es que cada colegio, dependiendo como en el país que esté, tiene su propia esencia, y la esencia de ese lugar es simplemente el pura vida.
Also, the only one bilingual school within all 15 schools is only one bilingual, and I also really want to learn more Spanish and English at the same time, so it's perfect for me.
Un sistema educativo muy bueno en el que no se le da solo importancia a lo académico, en el que estás conviviendo con gente de muchas culturas, en las que tienes oportunidad de aprender de muchas otras formas.